it's true. The Neva Massacre. I need to find this Thomas guy and get the hell out of here.
Hello? Anyone? Thomas? You there? Hello? Thomas?
Easy, Marianne. It's just a good old-fashioned haunted hotel. Calm your ass down and answer the bell. Me.
Didn't I? You look real scared. I'm Sadness.
Marianne. Sadness. Is that your name? I mean, you seem pretty cheerful to me.
Well, it's what I remember. My friends used to call me by a different name. But I don't remember what it was.
Your friends?
Oh, yeah. I used to have a lot of friends here. But they're all gone now.
Did something happen to them?
I don't really want to talk about it.
That's okay. So, do you live here? All by yourself?
You wouldn't believe how boring it gets sometimes.
I can imagine. This place must have been...
Oh, yes. So busy. People coming and going all the time. Always someone to play with.
Must have been nice.
It was. Not anymore.
So, tell me, what happened?
I remember. People stopped coming. Only a few of them stayed. But they became very sad. Very angry. They might hurt you.
Thanks. But I can take care of myself. Hey, I was wondering, have you seen...
Marianne?
Yes?
Would you play with me? Just for a little while? It's been so long since I played with anyone.
Oh, okay, okay. But I need your help first.
Yes. Yes! Anything, Mary Ann!
For a man. Thomas. Do you know him?
Let me think. I've heard that name before. Somewhere.
Take your time.
Yeah. The second floor. We can look there. Come on. Hurry,
oh, wait.
Man.
I can't go that way. Damn. I need to get up there somehow. Hey, an elevator. Might as well see if it works. Sadness. I wished I knew her real name. Shit. Okay, Mary Ann, just take a deep breath. Now get your ghostly ass back and power up that elevator. Where did she go? What is that? Okay, not getting through here. Shit. I didn't even know I could do that. Sadness?
Yes, I'm working on it. Yes, I know. Yes, I understand. Just give me some time. A few days. You'll get what you want.
Ugh, that voice. I don't know why, but it gives me shivers. Looks like the only way. Great. What the fuck was that? This room. It feels cold. Memories of grief, loneliness. Some objects soak up moments from the past. Just squeeze in the right spot and let it pour out.
Ah, sunflower, weary of time. For my favorite nurse.
Oh, Mr. Tarkovsky, you shouldn't have.
Please, it's the least I can do for all the good work you do around here.
Huh. An actual happy memory. So there's more to this place than just doom and gloom. Thank you. disturbingly satisfying. This could be useful. The light of a memory strong enough to defy this place.
You want me to read you another one, darling? Oh, look at this mess! Don't worry, I'll clean you up in no time. I'm here for you, my love.
This man, Tarkovsky, he ended up as her patient? The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something. There. Now it's strong enough. If only I had something sharp.